Hi there, I'm Viji Ganapati, Director of Engineering here at Pure Storage, and I'm joined by my colleague Tago Navone, Director of Product Management, and we're here to share more about all the exciting innovations that we just launched. Here at Pure, we get excited about every launch, but this one is especially cool because it includes features and capabilities that bring new simplicity, productivity, and efficiency to the Pure platform. Not only that, we have some great features that are going to help you tackle the challenges of AI head on. All right, let's dive in. First up, let's talk about storage management. It's something we all have to do to make sure our storage is meeting the needs of the business. There's so many different aspects to this, but really there are four critical questions that you as storage admins ask yourselves when it comes to managing, optimizing, and scaling your storage infrastructure. Where should you deploy new workloads? Does the workload need to reside in a specific location with explicit capacity and performance parameters? How will you observe the workload or trace why the workload was provisioned for chargeback or showback? How should the workload be configured? Are there any regulatory security requirements, SLAs, or configuration standards you need to enforce? How will you protect the data once written? Do you have safeguards in place for cyber threats, user errors, data center failures, or disaster events? To solve these challenges, Pure Storage launched our next generation of Pure Fusion with its first of its kind storage automation, now available as part of Purity. The Fusion automation engine is distributed to every array and lets you manage your entire fleet. Pure Fusion redefines enterprise storage management by fully automating the deployment and scaling of workloads across any environment. Simply consume customizable and highly scalable built-in workflows with GUI, CLI, or APIs, making changes across your fleet easier and faster. Pure Fusion helps you choose where to deploy the workload and automatically configures the storage according to your organization's standards and recommended practices. Pure Fusion also mitigates risk with security policies implemented from ground zero, not tacked on as an afterthought. Set up security policy templates for all new workloads and ensure consistent, robust protection across your data landscape. As Sean mentioned, Pure Fusion is now part of every Pure Storage array through the Purity operating environment, available after a simple, non-disruptive update. There is no additional license cost, separate license, or external control plane required. Next, I'd like to talk to you about our industry-first AI Copilot for storage, a revolutionary new way to manage and protect data with natural language. Embedded into the Pure Storage platform, the Copilot utilizes aggregated data insights from tens of thousands of Pure customers to guide storage teams through everything from investigating performance and management in the typical complex IT environment to staying ahead of security incidents. You can prompt the AI Copilot with nearly any question or command. You could ask, "Do I have any arrays nearing capacity limitations? Tell me how I can improve my data protection score across my fleet. Show me how my security scores rank against my industry peers," or even, "Give me an overview of the Evergreen One services announced at Accelerate." This new AI Copilot will be available soon in limited tech preview. Keep an eye out. Now, I'll turn it over to Tago to discuss how Pure Storage is helping customers tackle their most challenging use case yet, AI.
Thanks, Viji. I'm not sure if you've heard, but AI is becoming a pretty big deal. The truth is AI is evolving so rapidly that IT is struggling to keep up, much less predict what's coming next. Organizations are coming to realize that they are locked into inflexible storage architectures that lack enterprise-grade reliability and flexibility. Pure Storage is changing the game with new platform capabilities that help you accelerate successful AI deployments without incurring additional risk with your infrastructure. First up, Evergreen One for AI, the latest addition to our Storage as a Service subscription portfolio. With the uncertainty of AI, predictability and planning can be a challenge. Due to its experimental and iterative development processes, AI's data requirements, performance needs, and scalability demands can and will vary and change quickly. This makes sizing the right storage environment extremely difficult, until now. As Prakash mentioned earlier, Evergreen One for AI delivers performance guarantees based on the maximum bandwidth requirements of your GPUs and accelerators, so you never have to worry about storage becoming a bottleneck. Storage costs are known upfront, no matter the workflow, and incremental data consumption is billed at competitive cold storage rates. There's no need to delete valuable artifacts, checkpoints, or logs. With predictable spend per month and the certainty of an SLA, you get the performance and capacity you need today so you can invest the savings into more strategic AI use cases tomorrow. By offering comprehensive management and support throughout the lifecycle of your storage infrastructure, Evergreen One for AI reduces administration overhead and allows your organization to focus resources and expertise on advancing AI initiatives. Whether for training, tuning, inferencing, deep learning, or deploying RAG workflows, by subscribing to a service, Evergreen One for AI can support any predictive or generative AI workload. Pure Storage is also excited to partner with major AI players like NVIDIA to bring our leading all-flash platform to GPU computing infrastructure. In addition to our existing NVIDIA DGX, BasePod, and OVX certifications, Pure Storage will also be SuperPOD certified by the end of this year. As an Ethernet-based storage partner, this greatly simplifies enterprise integration for large-scale AI training and inference. And Evergreen One for AI is the perfect fit for an organization that is looking to deploy AI at SuperPOD scale. Because there is no ceiling, Evergreen One for AI guarantees performance up to multiple terabytes per second and beyond. Pure Storage is the only storage vendor on the planet that delivers this level of service with a guaranteed SLA. Pure Storage is also building upon its sustainability and scalability advantages with the introduction of 150 terabyte DirectFlash modules. This level of extreme density and efficiency helps support data-heavy AI workloads in a much smaller footprint, saving resources for energy-hungry GPUs. And the new expanded chassis coming to FlashArray E achieves a 40% density improvement per rack. Additionally, with the ability to now scale out object and file storage to a 30 petabyte namespace, FlashBlade empowers IT to support even the largest of AI initiatives. Now, I'll turn it back over to VG to talk about secure application workspaces and what we're doing to strengthen our cybersecurity with Pure One.
As AI continues to proliferate across every area of every business, containers are becoming the preferred method for deploying and managing AI applications. But containers deployed for AI need an isolated, secure, and resource-optimized storage environment. That's why Pure Storage has integrated our container data management platform, Portworx, with secure multi-tenancy at the storage layer to give individual application owners the ability to operate their own storage environment independently. These secure application workspaces deliver fine-grained access controls, enabling groups within an organization to provision and manage apps directly based on predefined IT governance policies. As an app owner, having the ability to deploy an application independently makes you more productive as it eliminates bottlenecks on IT without sacrificing security and control of the environment. As we've discussed, AI is revolutionizing business, but not always for the better. Cybercriminals are using AI to increase the frequency and impact of cyber attacks, especially ransomware. Existing IT infrastructures often lack the flexibility to react to the rapid pace of change needed to protect data and respond quickly. That's why we are arming you with new cyber resiliency capabilities and services to defend your organization from disruption and rapidly recover if a security event occurs. Building on our existing cybersecurity capabilities, including Safe Mode for ransomware recovery, we are introducing new platform innovations that reduce your risk. And as we develop new features and products, we align to a common NIST 2.0 framework to help guide our roadmap. Let's explore a few highlights. Last year, Pure Storage introduced a novel capability which allowed administrators to detect ransomware attacks based on data reduction anomalies. We are building on this functionality by helping you identify unusual activity, malicious behavior, ransomware attacks, and denial of service attacks through performance anomaly analysis as well. These machine learning models analyze your environment against historical data to detect anomalous patterns based on performance heuristics in addition to user context. Using this capability, you can identify potential attacks and quickly restore the last known good snapshot copy to mitigate operational impact, reducing risk and guesswork. In addition to anomaly detection, we also introduced a data protection assessment to Pure One last year, which helps ensure FlashArray and FlashBlade configurations meet industry best practices for data resiliency. This year, we are taking our assessments to the next level by including a new security assessment into your Pure One dashboard. This assessment utilizes the anomaly detection enhancements we just discussed to provide deep visibility into fleet-level security risks and offers actionable recommendations to maximize cyber resilience. But rather than me just talking about it, I know you'd rather see it in action. I'll turn the time over for a demonstration showcasing how the new security assessment emphasizes operational security and compliance. Let's take a look.
The new security assessment in Pier 1 is all about ensuring the operational security and compliance of your environment. And just like the data protection assessment in Pier 1, the security assessment provides benchmarking capabilities, which allows you to compare your current security posture with past results to track your improvement over time. It also emphasizes operational security by detecting risks such as buckets that are exposed to the public, which are sometimes overlooked but critical to address. And compliance is another cornerstone of the security assessment. We scan against various compliance standards such as whether remote LDAP, SAML, or Active Directory access controls are correctly implemented or to show that encryption is enabled as part of an audit to meet regulatory standards. Now, we all know that the digital threat landscape never stands still, and attack patterns are getting crazier and more complex. Our anomaly detection feature allows customers to identify potential security threats as well as be able to recover faster. So, for example, with anomalous DRR drops, we show the latest snapshot for the impacted volumes. We also check for significant pattern changes in performance for signs of things like denial of service or data exfiltration, and we also analyze volume and snapshot counts for unexpected changes that you should know about. The security assessment also offers actionable insights, highlighting areas that need remediation across the storage fleet. For example, if we take a look at this array, we can see that there's a compliance issue due to it running an out-of-support version of Purity. And in this case, you can simply go to the software lifecycle page and perform a self-service upgrade to ensure that you're always up to date with the latest features and security patches. So this is how we're bringing that pure simplicity to something as complex as maintaining consistent security posture across the Pure Storage platform.
Seeing a demo always makes it clearer for me. Just a few more notes about this assessment. Our new AI Copilot also enhances the security assessment to provide executives with greater visibility into the security of their storage estate. For example, you can ask the Copilot to flag arrays that are not up to date with the latest security patches or don't have safe mode enabled. The AI Copilot can then offer recommendations for how to turn on features and improve your cyber resiliency. This assessment is based on aggregated intelligence across more than 10,000 environments, so you can benchmark the security posture of your entire storage fleet. Now that you've heard what we are doing on the cyber resiliency front, let's talk about how we are delivering unmatched flexibility by expanding our leading storage as a service SLAs.
Today's dynamic market and competitive landscape makes it essential for IT to quickly adapt to emerging technologies and trends. That's what makes storage as a service so valuable. It provides the flexibility, efficiency, and the advanced features needed to thrive in a constantly changing environment. But it's not truly storage as a service if it doesn't offer guaranteed enterprise SLAs. Prakash mentioned that Evergreen One delivers an industry-leading 10 SLAs and guarantees to help you accomplish your business goals. Our SLAs apply no matter what type of storage you need, block, file, or object, and they apply wherever you need it, on-premises, cloud, or co-location environments. If you're an Evergreen One customer, you may already enjoy some of them, like performance, zero-plan downtime, or energy efficiency. Let's explore what's new. First, our new and improved Evergreen One Cyber Recovery and Resilience SLA is expanding coverage to include disaster recovery. With this SLA, Pure Storage delivers a customized recovery plan, ships clean service infrastructure, and provides on-site installation and professional services for data transfer. Our advanced services team will also collaborate with your organization to build and maintain a comprehensive cybersecurity strategy, including a disaster recovery plan based on the insights from the new security assessment. Now, you can have peace of mind knowing that if an unexpected cyber attack occurs or a data center goes dark, Pure Storage will quickly help restore normal operations, guaranteed. And Pure Storage is further distancing itself from the competition with yet another service-level agreement called Evergreen One Site Rebalance. This SLA delivers service flexibility if you are looking to adjust existing reserve commitments as your storage requirements evolve. If there are no longer capacity needs at a specific site, if a data center is consolidated, or if performance at one site was oversized and excess capacity exists that can be used elsewhere, the Site Rebalance SLA lets you rebalance reserve commitments once every 12 months for each Evergreen One subscription. The service also includes all required professional services to move your data, ensuring you receive a white glove experience without having to touch an array. It's an investment protection for an unpredictable future. Pure One makes it easy to flex your Evergreen One subscription reserve commitments up with AI-powered recommendations, so you don't have to spend time planning for future consumption. AI, built into the Pure Storage platform, will model usage and provide recommendations to expand reserve commitments and optimize on-demand charges. This is just one more way that Pure Storage simplifies and delivers more flexibility for an uncertain future. We've covered a lot of ground, and we hope you're as excited as we are about the latest innovations to the Pure Storage platform.